Here is a random elevator tour of Carlsberg Brewery Factory in Copenhagen. Here I will show you a selected amount of elevators that I chose to film. So, our first elevator will be a Siemens passenger elevator. This elevator got in the doors, but it's mostly original.
There's Alexander.
Hello.
And here I have a Danish Siemens elevator. With inner doors. Otherwise, this elevator seems to be very epic. Inner doors from Kuna. This elevator seems to be built in 1960 according to this control certification, but I'm not sure. Light controls the light switch. We're at the 7th floor. Take a stop button. Oh. Ah, bye. And that's it.
Next, there's a Titan elevator. This one also got indoors.
And now to the other one. This is a Titan. This one is a bit darker, so I won't see so much with this one. Go up to floor 7. It doesn't work. Same kind of cab, just a different manufacturer. Come down. Also very nice motor, I like that. Mm-hmm. Still a better elevator than generic. This is a Titan from 1943.
Just next to this Titan elevator, there is another one modernized by Trigge. This elevator have no indoors, but have the most epic motor ever.
Here we have a Trigge freight traction elevator in Karlsberg. Listen. Nice. Going down. Very nice. Taking another tower. Activating filter cells. A little bit far above. Restart. Going up to save. Pressing the emergency stop button on floors.
No. Manual stop.
Going to 2.
it's just madness.
Oh yeah, let's send it away somewhere. Yes, member, I like that.
Very advanced.
In the same building, there's another Trigger modernization with such epic motor inside.
Another Trigger freight awaiting Carlsberg. What's on this side? To the 6th floor. Whoa, long leveling. There's lots of stuff outside. I don't think I can open this door. Where's the foot cells?
Yeah.
Too slow. Reset. Floor 2. Stop button. That's it. Oh, using a wheel on top of it.
another building, there is a single Titan single speed traction elevator, complete and original.
Titan. Bottom drive. Single speed. Wooden cab. Very nice elevator.
We end the tour by urban exploring at an abandoned building, which also contains of a very strange elevator.
This video is for Beno. Beno BVE. Broken circular elevator, out of service. Let's look at this place. It's so grotty. Here's Alexander. Not visible on this camera because my camera doesn't like dark areas. Thank you. Did we turn off the light on the staircase?
No, I didn't. You are the last
one. Go through obstacles to get through this staircase.
Look at this. The elevator is on top of that chimney. That is interesting. And that